Hey man, say man, what's going on? Another episode with Life of Tank. So today I'll be training with my little brother today, KP, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna see how it go. So a lot of y'all who don't know, I'm currently 17 weeks out from my show. I was supposed to do my show in December, but life happened. I needed a break, now I'm back at it. So today is Friday, and on Fridays I do conditioning. So what I really want to do is just to make sure I'm in shape. So when I start doing my poses and stuff like that, I don't be sweating everywhere. I don't be breathing all over the place, but we're going to get it in.
All right, y'all. So this is my little brother I was telling y'all.
Shut up. He always want to play. What's up, everybody? It's Kayla here, and I just entered the dungeon, and I was scared because Thanksgiving just passed, and I ate a lot, and I'm not really ready for today. But you know what? I took some pre-workout. And my mind's there. My mind's there, but my body ain't. So let's get started.
Squat 5.
So
you can do it. Then when you get done with that, you're gonna keep it on your shoulder and you're gonna lunge. Alright.
I take codeine when I burn.
There you go.
You feel like a lean over a little bit more?
There you go.
One more.
Yes, ma'am.
One time.
Nah. Real talk though. She really does work hard. You know what I'm saying? She just, her alignment's gotta be more intact. And I think she'll really be a dog. Cause when she train, she a dog. But it's the consistency.
So how could your mind do that and you're supposed to be fully capable?
It's on obstacles beyond the gym, so.
But see, I look at this, I look at gym as another way to fight life.
And I look at life as an obstacle that I face in the gym. Like, it's just something I tackle. It might be hard, I might be in here sweating, I might be in here tired, but one thing I'm not gonna do is give up, and you even know that.
So man, what is the concept?
What? Without struggle, there's no progress. One band, one sound.
Man.
Try to give me, but they miss you. I'm a shooter, man. My shooter damn. I spend my money, pussy, get away.
That shit, that man.
into it.
This is a Christian channel.
keep it on. This is a Christian channel. It's okay. We all get tired. It's been hard.
You ain't been in the gym either?
But it's fell. I've been in the gym, but I don't do this type of cardio.
What you cardio you been walking?
I be on a stairmaster, walking up the stairs.
And we gonna start making you do the same workouts you and me do, because you see, I'm chilling.
We got two different goals.
Yeah.
Hey, they're like a piece of cake.
We're gonna see who look different.